Hi everyone, Rob here from the Mishimoto Engineering Facility. If you haven't already, subscribe to our YouTube channel and like us on Facebook for more exclusive content. Today we're going to install our direct fit baffled oil catch can on your 2015 plus Mustang GT. Let's get started. Tools required for installation are a 2.5 millimeter Allen key, flathead screwdriver, a 10 millimeter socket, and a 3/8 drive ratchet. Installation time is under 30 minutes. Installation difficulty is a 2 out of 5.
Remove the 8 pop clips that secure the air diverter to the radiator support, then remove the air diverter from the vehicle. Remove the 2 10 millimeter bolts that secure the passenger side radiator stay. Then remove the radiator stay by wiggling it off the post on the radiator. Remove the engine cover. Feel underneath the cover to locate the studs that secure the cover and lift the cover off. There are 4 studs on the cover that slip into grommets on the intake manifold. Locate the PCV hose where it connects to the intake manifold. Push down on the connector and slide the gray locking tab down the slot. Then pull the connector off the port. Do the same on the other end of the PCV hose. Now remove the PCV hose from the vehicle. The hoses you see here are prototypes with red tabs, but yours will be green. Locate the Mishimoto hose with a single 90-degree bend. Make sure the green locking tab on the connector is open. Install this hose to the port on the valve cover, then lock the connector by pushing the green tab into the connector. Locate the Mishimoto hose with 2 90-degree bends. Make sure the green locking tab on the connector is open. Install this hose to the port on the intake manifold, then lock the connector by pushing the green tab into the connector. Lead the free end of this hose so it is clear of the other hoses. Transfer the isolator bushing from the stock radiator stay to the Mishimoto radiator stay. Compress the lip of the bushing and pop it out of the radiator stay. Install the bushing into the Mishimoto radiator stay. Twist it to make sure it's fully seated. Prep the Mishimoto catch can. Install the supplied fittings into the catch can. These fittings have tapered threads and do not need to bottom out in the catch can to seal properly. Just snug them down. If you are running a forced induction system, we recommend wrapping the threads of the fittings with Teflon tape to ensure a good seal under boost. Install the catch can using the supplied hex bolts and nylon washers, but do not fully tighten them. Install the catch can and bracket. Lower the can into position and slip the isolator bushing over the post on the radiator. Secure the bracket using the original hardware. Slip a worm gear clamp over the hose that comes from the valve cover and install the hose to the port marked IN on the catch can. Then secure the hose with a worm gear clamp. Slip a worm gear clamp over the hose that comes from the intake manifold and install the hose to the port marked OUT on the catch can. Then secure the hose with a worm gear clamp. Adjust the catch can in the bracket so the hoses flow smoothly, then fully tighten the hex bolts that secure it. Install the engine cover. Place the cover so the studs line up with the grommets on the intake manifold, then press it down. Install the air diverter over the radiator and install it with the original pop clips.
Now that you have the catch can installed, take a moment to check your work. Make sure all the clamps are tight and that the can is firmly screwed into the lid. Then fire up your Mustang for a test drive. Don't forget to click subscribe before you head out.